Thank you for joining us. I'm Jacqueline Davies with Science Direct, and I'm here today with Lori Chillingworth, Executive Vice President of Small Business Banking at Zions Bank. In 1997, Lori was hired as the founding manager of the Zions Bank Women's Financial Group. Lori has been recognized 4 times in U.S. Banker Magazine's Most Powerful Women in Banking issue, ranking among its 25 women to watch. Today, we're talking about small business banking. Thank you so much for joining us today, Lori.
Thank you.
Tell us a little bit about your role with Zions Bank.
I oversee the small business division, which really includes the products, services, and the processes that we deliver to the for the small business owner.
How do you find this to be rewarding?
It's probably one of the most rewarding jobs in the bank, I feel, because I've been doing this type of business for about 25 years, and you really get to sit down across the desk from a small business owner and hear the enthusiasm, see their excitements, hear their ideas on what they want to do to be successful in their business. And you get drawn into it, and you find that you start to have a passion for that. And then as you are a partner with them to help them succeed, and you see them 5 or 10 years later down the road and they've been successful, it really is a rewarding feeling and a satisfaction feeling that you were part of that success.
I know that you had talked a little bit about an optimism survey. Could you tell us a little bit about that and how it relates to small businesses?
Yes, the optimism survey is from the National Federation of Independent Business Owners, and they do a survey on a quarterly basis, and it's based on how business owners feel about sales, how they feel about obtaining credit, what their inventory levels are, and just kind of the economy overall. And for the last 4 quarters, that index has been taking a straight decline on their optimism. And in the last quarter, in December of 2011, we saw an uptick in that optimism survey index, which, while even though it was a small uptick, it's showing that the small business owners are actually feeling a little bit more confident and maybe having a willingness to expand or start their business.
When you're sitting across the table with a small business owner, what is the advice that you give them?
Really, it's a listening game. It's people, not the numbers, because you want to be able to understand what their business is and find ways that you can help them. And if you start talking to a business owner and you just are open to listening and ask a few crucial questions, then they're going to open up and tell you their whole story. And the more you learn about a business owner, the more that you're able to help them. So really, the advice that I would give small business owners is open up your book. Tell us everything about you so that we can be able to be there to be a better service provider for you.
What do you find are some of the concerns or the biggest concerns for these small business owners just starting?
I think right now one of the biggest concerns, and this is really goes back to the optimism survey, is the biggest concern is regulatory issues, their lack of confidence in government. Taxes are always a big concern for small businesses, and then the health care. How much are they going to have to provide for their employees? So I think those are the 4 biggest concerns right now for small businesses.
What are some of the tools available for them to use?
Well, at Zions Bank, we have a Zions Bank Resource Center, and it's free to any business owner to come in and really get some advice and some information on understanding how to write their business plan, maybe understanding their marketing plan, questions on technology, just a whole range of things that they may need to know to make their business more successful.
Thank you so much for joining us today, Lori.
Thank you. It's my pleasure.
For more information about this and other financial topics, visit us at think.zionsdirect.com.